Some of the local and international names from the world of pop converged onto a local field in Uganda's capital, all with one mission.
We're trying to achieve to get people active, you know, to think twice and motivate people, to inspire other people with their potentials like music, art, football, or any kind of sports, and to try to, yeah, to work together for a better tomorrow.
The We Love You Uganda Festival has been running in northern Uganda to raise awareness about access to water and sanitation.
Basically what we were doing, we were entertaining these people and also sensitizing them, yeah? So I'm really proud to be a part of Viva Con Agua, because we managed to get some toilets for these people. I learned a lot about hygiene.
Local musician Reza Blade enthralled the audience with his lyrics. Targeting young people, his message encourages them to stay away from drugs and crime.
Many Ugandans living in poverty don't have a chance to attend shows like these, but when they're made free, they turn up in large numbers, and through music, they are told about responsible living.
The festival too put a spotlight on issues that can no longer be ignored. Uganda has the youngest population in the world, with 77% of its young people under 30 years. The musicians here hope their music can have an impact on a society striving to align its social well-being. Leon Senyange, CCTV, Kampala.